People told me I didn't have the genetics to be Mr. Olympia. I won my pro card, and they said you'd never win anything after that. And then I started winning pro shows. They said, well, he's not going to win this one. I wouldn't be multiple Arnold Classic champion, now a four-time Mr. Olympia. You know, I won the title, lost it, and came back and won it again. Everyone said that couldn't be done.